Well, he was in high school. Anand Moody lit up the score sheet. And now, as Valley News Live sports reporter Alex Egan tells us, he's hoping to carry that to the floor at the University of North Dakota.
Anand Moody has yet to see a shot he doesn't like.
My role kind of is a shooter now, when in high school I was really a scorer. I wasn't really a three-point shooter, I was more of a creator. So these first couple years, I'll be more of a shooter and just play defense. That's how my minutes are going to be utilized.
Moody still holds the record for most points scored in Class A basketball in North Dakota. And now at UND, the redshirt freshman leads the team in three-pointers made and attempted. And he's doing it all from coming off the bench. Moody has appeared in all 21 of North Dakota's contests this season, but hasn't logged a start in any of them, something his coach, Brian Jones, says is by design.
We need somebody to come off the bench to give us a scoring pop. And right now I'm leaning on our upperclassmen just to get us out of the gate stronger. But I know what he can do. It's not that he hasn't earned it, but I think he's an invaluable role, being that microwave off the bench.
Moody says he's embraced being the spark plug and has even found the benefit of coming in after the game is tipped.
You don't get the scout that the starters do, so the defense kind of underdogs you a little bit, so it's like really good and refreshing to like just like show everybody up.
Hailing from Dickinson, Moody has the distinction of being the only player from North Dakota on UND's roster. He admits there is some pressure to being the only homegrown product, but he likes that pressure.
Pressure is good, I think, and so it kind of motivates me more because I know that so many people out there expect so much of me, and they're really just like wanting me to succeed, so it kind of motivates me to really make not only myself proud, but them proud as well.
Alex Egan, Valley News Live Sports.
Moody is the third leading scorer for the Fighting Hawks behind seniors Cortez Seals and Connor Avance. Now, UND returns to action at Western Illinois, but of course this weather has put a wrench in those plans, some travel issues, so they'll be playing before the women's game on Friday at Western Illinois. Also of note, NDSU women's game, they were supposed to play Wofford tomorrow. Wofford couldn't make it here because of travel issues, and so that game has been canceled. So just a couple of notes for you. All right.